What I found really amazing in Australia, apart from the fact that the entire country is covered in jumping kangaroos, or that there are giant lizards climbing on trees, is the diversity of ants with golden abdomens. These are Polyrhachis. This is probably the most common genus of ants with golden abdomens in Australia. I always wonder why these ants have such bright colors, and I think it might help them reflect the sun, which is particularly important in Australia. Most of these Polyrhachis spend their time outside collecting honeydew from aphids or dead insects. But not all golden ants spend most of their time in the sun. These Dolichoderus scabridus spend most of their time in the bush. They build very loose nests under rocks, under bark, or directly in the litter. Polyrhachis and Dolichoderus are not the only golden ants. Some bull ant species also have a golden abdomen. Thank you. Myrmecia may have evolved these bright colors to help the predators remember how painful their sting is. Harmless animals often mimic the dangerous ones, which is referred to as Batesian mimicry. It is possible that some genus of golden ants, like Dolichoderus, Camponotus or Polyrhachis, which don't have a sting, mimic those bull ants to avoid predators. The fourth very common genus of golden ants in Australia is Camponotus. The golden Camponotus are more discreet than the Polyrhachis, Dolichoderus, or even the bull ants. But they can be found under rocks with the larvae on most of the eastern Australian coast. Thank you for watching this video. Please comment, subscribe and like to support this channel.